Now, I know this would never happen, but wouldn't it be sick if MLB got rid of static lineups and just gave every hitter 4 at-bats and the manager got to pick and choose when those 4 at-bats happened? It could be at any point in the game. If you have bases loaded and Mike Trout hasn't got an at-bat, you're going to put Mike Trout in there. If he strikes out, guess what? He's hitting again. If he strikes out, guess what? He's hitting again. If he hits a grand slam on his 3rd at-bat, wonderful. Now he's got 1 at-bat for the rest of the game. And when it's, you know, you're down a run in the bottom of the 9th, guess who's hitting again? Mike freaking Trout. Why is it that the best players in baseball have to get lucky to get in the best moments? If it's the NBA, Steph Curry brings the ball down last possession and shoots a 3 from half court and makes it, and everyone goes nuts. If it's last possession of football, Pat Mahomes and Travis Kelce are gonna touch the ball. The stars win you the game. Why are we hoping that, like, the lineup works out well for our best players to get in the coolest moments for baseball? I don't know. What do you think?